to see you, sir. Basically, we'll be looking at the lap times for everybody throughout the session. If any driver says, if you think you're slower than anybody else, you're going to get held in. Okay,
we'll see you last week, and then a 74.1.
That's
right. Don't worry about me, Steve.
I'm going to 62.
Paul, am I flashing?
You got a red light.
Yeah.
displayed on that television screen in the pit lane, but you will also receive a full lap time printout when you set it. Says exactly how you did on every lap on the circuit. If you finish placing your risk for today, we do ask that you return any Daytona race gear. You'll find baskets in the changing room for any suits and gloves. And the helmets just need returning to the racks in the pavilion. Again, your lap time and printout result sheets, they will be laid out on the table underneath the television screens, the lap time screens in the pavilion, for you to collect on your way up. You leave us now, have a safe journey home. Very much hope you enjoyed your racing, and we'll see you again soon. Enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Way back over to the curb on this side.
There's a blow with this track
I didn't really get a good lap in.
Drivers, welcome back to the pit lane. That does now complete your D-Max arriving driver.
Smashed it!
As soon as you're ready, if you'd like to make your way back up to the section of the turn in the race gear, you may have borrowed that sound into back of the race.
I don't think I did as well as it last week.
I think Chad.
Yeah, 70.7.
I think Chad.
618, 698.
698, right?
Yeah.
You 70.1
last night, 0.6 up. Just couldn't get going on the hold up.
I'm happy with that, 68.
That would be, yes.
Hey, I'm in the day, cuz.
I'm going to go to the next one.